U.S. natural gas futures experienced a significant decline last week, falling by more than 8% for the second consecutive week. This drop was mainly attributed to forecasts indicating milder weather ahead, which is anticipated to lower heating demand. Meteorological forecasts indicate above-average temperatures across the United States until March 18, with a subsequent transition to near or below-average temperatures from March 19 to 26. Nevertheless, a recent warming trend in late March forecasts implies decreased demand, leading to a bearish outlook for that period. As reported by Baker Hughes, there was a notable surge in total rigs in the United States, marking the largest weekly increase since September. The rig count, which serves as an indicator of future output, climbed to 629 by March 15, reaching its highest level in 6 months. Although the gas rig count increased by just one rig, this slight uptick hints at a potential rise in future natural gas production, linked to associated gas production from oil. However, reduced output from major producers like EQT and Chesapeake Energy could influence future supply levels in the longer term. Despite analysts forecasting a slight decrease in gas demand in the U.S. in the upcoming week, the EIA anticipates a decline in gas production this year, while demand is expected to reach record highs. Looking ahead, there is a bullish sentiment for the second half of 2024, driven by expected supply-side corrections and new demand from LNG facilities like Venture Global's Plaquemines. In general, it is anticipated that U.S. natural gas production will decrease by 0.4 billion cubic feet per day, while gas consumption is expected to rise by 0.6 billion cubic feet per day. This trend is projected to gradually push average nat gas prices up to $3.5 by the end of the year. Taking into account the current weather forecasts, rising rig counts, and the recent subdued response to storage withdrawals, a bearish sentiment dominates the short-term natural gas market outlook. Looking at the technical analysis on a weekly basis, I anticipate gas prices to remain range-bound next week, with a potential for further declines. However, with anticipated adjustments in production and the initiation of new LNG projects, the latter part of 2024 holds a bullish potential. Upon analyzing the monthly chart, it is evident that gas prices rarely stay below $2 for more than 2 months, except during the pandemic period, which was an exceptional case. Currently, we are wrapping up the second month of lows near $2, signaling a potential trend reversal towards an upward trajectory in the market. The only factor that might delay this reversal is the upcoming elections, as the current administration may not favor increasing gas prices at this time. However, the longer gas prices remain below the $2 pivot, the greater upward pressure they will face in the future. I wouldn't rule out the possibility of a price spike above the $4 threshold at some point this year or next. Please keep in mind that, in the long-term perspective, a sharp decline is always followed by a sharp rise. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to support the channel if you enjoyed the video. See you in the next one.